Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It is Tuesday, February 9th, 2021. I'm going to tell you a little story. What happened today? There was a bit of a problem. I went to a nearby lottery stand with my marking sheets and point card and money. So when I went to the lottery stand, there was a person in front of me. After that, it was my turn, so I went up to the window and I put my marking sheets and money in front of the clerk and then used this point card to get points. And then the lady said, "Oh, you don't have enough money." And I said, "What? I'm sure I have enough money. That's 3,000 yen. She says, "There's one more marking sheet." "Oh, I see." And then I looked at the monitor. "Oh yeah, that's 4,000 yen. Okay. At that moment, I only had 3,000 yen. So, all right, remove that. Give it back to me." So she gave me my tickets and then that was the end of it. That's what I thought. I put them away, got on my bike and went home. I did not count my tickets. I knew I had a receipt, but I didn't count my tickets. Now this is where the problem was. When I got home, I checked my tickets, found out that one ticket was missing. I was missing a mini lotto ticket. So I brought my receipt and the actual marking sheets back to the lottery stand, which is nearby. I went up to the lady and explained the situation. She sort of remembered. Then more people were lining up behind me. I didn't want to cause a scene. I said to the lady, "I'm sorry, I think you forgot to process one of my marking sheets." And then I showed her the receipt and then she said, "Oh yeah, I see. Okay, I'm sorry, sir. I'm very sorry." No, I didn't want to cause a scene. I usually go to that stand, so I smiled and I say, okay. I just smiled. And then she gave me my ticket and then that was the end of it. So the lesson is to always check your tickets at the lottery stand before you leave. And if you have a point card and scan it, make sure you get this receipt, okay? Because the points turn into money. So don't forget, all right? Check your tickets at the lottery stand. That's it for now, guys. Good luck. Bye.